Hi, Maureen.
Hey, Johan. How are you?
How are you?
Very well.
What are you doing in Dubai?
Well, I had a few days off from work and so I came.
That's awesome. Can we chill with you for a bit?
Of course. Please sit.
What is the Indian Bollywood actress doing in Dubai?
Well, I had some time and I originally actually came here for a week, just like the last year. But considering all the shoots and work is getting pushed and postponed, so I've decided to stay back for a week more. Post-COVID, last year I stayed back for 7 months, if you would believe it.
What do you love about the city that you come so often?
The people, I mean, my friends and family who stay here. And I think it's very chill. I come here and I read and I meditate and I go to different places to eat. I love some of the food here.
And where do you like to eat?
Lots of places. Oh my God, that's my favorite question. I have very, very Bengali taste buds. So usually I cook at home. I have my favorites and I keep making them over and over and over every single day. And I now have taught chef also everything. So he also makes everything properly. But here I love the Mint Leaf London, the food there. I go to the Circle Cafe every Friday, Saturday for breakfast. I love their breakfast menu. I love Bombay Bungalow, the Indian food there. This is lovely. I love Flamingo by Tasha. I also love the Cauliflower Pizza by Pizza Express.
Where do you go when you're craving something sweet?
Acai. Acai. And you know, I figured out this app called InstaShop now.
Yes.
So I can pretty much order every Indian sweet except for Bengali sweets. They don't make it Nalin Gurish. They don't make Nalin Gurish Sandesh here. That's a bummer. But I have recently ordered Shon Papri and Modak. And I couldn't imagine that people are making them here in Dubai. Yeah. So yeah.
Do you want to grab a bite?
Of course. I'm very hungry. Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
What do you eat in a day?
Do you actually want my food routine?
Mm-hmm.
First thing I do when I wake up in the morning is have gallons of water. After 10 minutes, then I have water with ginger and turmeric.
Mm-hmm.
Then I have water with dalchini. And that's it. Then you know, I finish my entire morning ritual of shower and puja, and then I do my yoga and meditate, and then do my Shambhavi Kriya. In Dubai, my breakfasts are usually either poha or acai. And on Fridays, I usually would cheat and eat a lot. But you know, I'm never really on a very, very strict diet. My food is home food. It has dal, chawal, all the sabjis and minerals and protein. So everything you should get from your diet.
Where do you go when you crave Bengali food?
I cook it. I'm mostly...
Are you a good cook?
I'm a very good cook. I'm a very new cook. I learned everything that I know last lockdown. I used to perpetually be on video calls with my mom and my helps back in Bombay. And finally, I have become very, very good. In fact, last year when I went to, I was shooting this film called London Confidential in London. And I was even cooking there.
Okay, let's move to your career for a sec. How did you jump from television to films?
My God, that's a 10-year long story. I don't think I'll be very elaborate, but it happened by chance. I was very happy doing Nagin, very happy with my career graph and where it was at that point. And suddenly I got a call from Nandini Srikant. She was the casting director of Gold, and she asked me to come down for an audition, and I did. And after 2 months there was no call, and I forgot about it. I was like, okay, they must have casted somebody else. And one fine morning I get a call and they ask me, are you free to go meet Reema Kakti and Akshay sir tomorrow morning? I said, of course I am. They said, welcome to Gold. And that's how it all happened. People think that I'm a Bengali, so it'll be very easy for you to get that accent. But I didn't want it to look caricaturish. Or, you know, sometimes you overdo it. So with the diction coach, and in fact, my mom was really, really helpful. Her Hindi is really bad. So I used to call her and say, speak in Hindi. So you know those nuances I could sure. I could kind of get from her, but it was fun.
Have you ever been on a cruise?
I've been on a yacht.
Have you ever been on a dhow cruise? Do you want to go?
Of course.
What are some Dubai slang words you've picked up?
Habibti, mashallah, inshallah. Both of which I knew even back in Bombay, mm-hmm. but I mean, they use it a lot here.
Do you know what Habibi or Habibti means?
Habibti is my darling for a girl, right?
Absolutely. What does Yalla mean?
I'm going to take a wild guess. Yes? Okay.
Yalla means Yalla, Yalla, come on, let's go.
Oh, okay, hurry up, come, yeah. come on.
Yalla
okay,
just
okay.
means let's go.
Come
let's
on,
do
let's
it.
Go. Okay.
Let's play a quick quiz game about Dubai. How well do you know Dubai? What kind of things can you get for 81 or 5 dirhams?
I have been doing a lot of grocery shopping, so there's a lot of stuff that you can most definitely. Sabji, some, I don't know, potatoes. Also, you can get chocolates and biscuits.
That is true.
Crisps, yeah.
That is true. Have you ever tried a shawarma?
I'm a vegetarian.
Have you tried a falafel sandwich?
Yes, I have. And I also love the falafel and the hummus here. Yeah. Oh my God, love it.
How much does parking cost? For a car?
I'm going to take a wild guess, though I know it, but I think I have to refresh my memory. I think 5 dirhams for 2 hours and 2 dirhams for an hour.
How tall is the Burj Khalifa?
230 meters.
I believe it's 828 meters.
What? Really?
828.
Oh no, it's 830 meters. Sorry.
Close, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Tell me 3 world records that Dubai has.
Burj Khalifa,
tallest building,
Dubai Fountain,
biggest fountain,
the largest carpet in.
Does
oh
it?
no, that's in Abu Dhabi. Sorry.
Yeah, fair enough.
The big cup.
Cup of tea.
Global,
yes.
Cup of tea
yes,
at the Global
absolutely.
Village. Yes.
Who makes up majority of Dubai's population?
Us. Indian expats.
Absolutely. What's something you can't do?
What's something I can't do? I can't drive.
What are your favorite lyrics of all time?
Should I sing it?
Absolutely.
Zindagi kaisi hai paheli hai kabhi hasaye kabhi rulaye.
That's beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you. What would you be doing if you weren't acting?
I think I'd be an IAS officer.
Oh, cool.
I would be in civil services. Yeah, but now that I am an actor and if I have to choose another alternate profession, I think I'd try it. I'd try it and produce it.
Let's play a rapid fire game. India or Dubai?
Oh, no, both.
West Bengal, Maharashtra?
Hey, yeah, these are very difficult questions and they're very personal questions. depends on where I want to be at that point.
Favorite place in India? You like mountains?
The Coimbatore Isha Ashram, Sadhguru's Ashram.
Television or films?
Films.
Dancing or acting?
Both.
Bengali food or
Bengali food. Bengali yeah. food. Bengali food.
Beaches or mountains?
Beaches overlooking the mountains.
Oh wow. 3 words you say when you're super angry.
Why? Mm. Why? How? I don't know. I think I cry when I'm angry. If I'm very angry, I start crying. I actually don't cry, I wail. That's what my friends tell me.
Me too.
Yeah, they just don't know what to do with me.
Yeah, same. Morning or night?
Morning.
Breakfast or dinner?
Both include food. So I just, it has to be a great breakfast and a great dinner. Also some great food in between.
Would you have breakfast for dinner?
Absolutely. I do it all the time.
Dogs or cats?
Dogs.
Texting or talking?
None. I like to be in front of the person and hang out
face-to-face.
And discuss. I'm impossible. Like, I hate it. I hate being on the phone.
Nice. Invisibility or super strength?
Invisibility.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Star Trek, Star Wars?
Star Wars.
Instagram or TikTok?
Instagram.
So, thank you so much. It was really lovely to meet you.
It was really lovely to have this conversation with you as well. Thank you so much for having me. Have a good day.
It was our pleasure. Thank you.